If you are in Delta Math and you believe that there is no answer, you can toggle through by pressing the plus or minus. Plus will give you more answers, but if you press minus enough, it leads you to the empty set, which means there would be no answer to that problem. So if you believe there's no answer, you can indicate that by pressing this button right here. All right, thank you.